Good morning, students. In this lecture, we discuss how to obtain regression equation when coefficient of correlation, standard deviation, and arithmetic mean of x and y are given. Coefficient of correlation, standard deviation, and arithmetic mean of x series and y series are given. When the value of x mean, y mean, and standard deviation of x and standard deviation of y of x and y series are given, then regression equation are expressed in the following manner. First, regression equation of y on x, y minus y mean is equal to b yx, x minus x mean, where x is equal to r standard deviation of x, standard deviation of y divided by standard deviation of x. So if you see y minus y mean is equal to r standard deviation of y, standard deviation of x, x minus x mean. Second equation, that is regression equation of x on y, this x minus x mean is equal to b x y, y minus y mean, where b x y is equal to r standard deviation of x divided by standard deviation of y. X minus x mean is equal to r standard deviation of x standard deviation of y, y minus y naught. जैसे इसमें सीधे डायरेक्टली इस तरह का फॉर्मूले ना सॉल्व कर सकते हैं. सो फर्स्ट एग्जांपल है, सम वैल्यूज गिवन है, अर्थमेटिक मीन x सीरीज दी दैट इज 5, y सीरीज इज 12, एंड स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन गिवन x सीरीज इज 2.6, y सीरीज इज 3.6. And the coefficient of correlation given, and that is 0.7. Obtain ki karna, obtain two regression equations karna hai. Second, estimate karni hai y value when x is equal to 9 and estimate of x value when y is equal to 12. So solution is, pehle se given values dekhange, sade kol given values ki hai. Mean, x mean is equal to 5. Y mean is equal to 12, standard deviation of x series is equal to 2.6, and standard deviation of y series is equal to 3.6, and coefficient of correlation 0.7. First, as we find out karange regression equations, regression equation of x on y, that is x minus x mean is equal to r x on y can be standard deviation of x, standard deviation by mean, y minus y mean. Value 5 is equal to r value 0.7, standard deviation x value 2.6 divided by 3.6, y minus y. So x minus 5 is equal to 0.51, y minus 12. Minus 5 0.51y minus 0.6.12. So x is equal to 0.51y minus 6.12. Five is side aya plus the 51. So x is equal to 0.51y minus 1.12. Now regression equation of y on x is y minus y mu is equal to r standard deviation of y divided by standard deviation of x, x minus x mu. Putting the values in the equations, we get y minus y mu divided by 12 is equal to 0.7 multiply 3.6 divided by 2.6. x minus mean value is x 5. So y minus 12 is equal to 0.97. x minus 5. y minus 12 is equal to 0.97 x minus 4.85. So y is equal to 0.97 x minus 4.85 plus 12. y is equal to 0.97 x plus 7.15. So y is equal to 7.15 plus 0.97 x. Now most likely value of y when x is equal to 9. For this purpose, we use regression of y on x. Y is equal to 7.15 plus 0.97 x. x की जगह values हम put करेंगे. Putting x is equal to 9 in the equation, we get y is equal to 7.15 plus 0.97, that is 9, is equal to 7.15 plus 8.73 is equal to 15.88. So value of y is 15.88 when x is 9. Most likely value of x when y is equal to 12. For this purpose, we use regression of y, that is x is equal to minus 1.12 plus 0.51y. Putting y is equal to 12 in the equation, we get x is equal to minus 1.12 plus 0.51 and y is 12. So x is equal to minus 1.12 plus 6.12 is equal to 5. So value of x is value of x is 5 and value of y is 12. So the next example is the correlation coefficients given in the 450 students. The following data based on 450 students are given 4 marks in statistics and economics at a certain examination. Mean marks in statistics is 40. Mean marks in economics is 48. Standard deviation of marks in statistics 12. Variance of marks in economics is 256. And the sum of the product of deviation of marks from their respective mean is 42,075. Two regression lines obtain karna and estimate karna average marks in economic of candidate who obtained 50 marks in statistics. So let x determine marks in statistics and y determine marks in economics. We are given mean article 40, y mean hai 48, standard deviation of x given at 12, and standard deviation of y mean given article variance given hai. Variance of y is equal to 256. So variance is equal to, sorry, standard deviation of y kya hai ga? Under root of variance, that is 16. So summation x y given is equal to 42,075. So before we obtain the regression equation, we compute coefficient of correlation, that is by using the variance, covariance method. Summation x y values are equal to given. It is 42,075. N is 450. Multiply 450 students with 12 multiply 16 is equal to 42,075 divided by 56,400 is equal to plus 0.49 approximate values. Now regression equation of y on x, x on y, define the current x on y. It is x minus x r, standard deviation x, standard deviation y, y minus by u. So x minus x mean is 40, r is 0.49, standard deviation x is 12, standard deviation y is 16, y minus 48. So x minus 40 is equal to 0.3675, y minus 48. So x minus 40 is equal to 0.3675, y minus 17.64. So x is equal to 0.3675, y minus 17.64 plus 40. So x is equal to 0.3675 plus 22.36. Now the regression equation of y of x, that is y minus y mean, is equal to r standard deviation of y, standard deviation of x minus x mean. Y minus y mean is 48, is equal to 0.49 multiplied by 16 divided by 12. X minus x mean is 40. So y minus 48 is equal to 0.653, x minus 40, y minus 48 is equal to 0.653, x minus 26.12. So y is equal to 0.653, x minus 26.12 plus 48. So y is equal to 0.653x plus 21.88. Now third is to estimate the marks in economics when 50 marks in statistics is given. We use regression of y on x when x is equal to 50, y is equal to 0.653, x plus 21.88. हमें x की जगह जैसे 50 पुट करेंगे, 0.653 50 प्लस 21.88. सो y इज इक्वल टू 32.65 प्लस 21.88 is equal to 54.53, or is it approximately 55 marks. Thus the expected marks in economics is 55.